is the shopping area for the Grand Canyon, Market Plaza, bank, post office, theater, general store, Babbitt's General Store. That's for the people that live up here. Have about, I guess, 2,500 people that live up here on the South Rim to take care of the South Rim residential section over there right behind the plaza. Now over here, in order to get to the Grand Canyon, you don't have to walk very far. It's about 25 yards. And the lodge is right on the edge of the canyon. If you get too cold, you can go inside. They should have the fireplace going. They also have a general store. They have a store inside. And full service bar, places where you can get hot liquids if you like. On the coach here on the hill there, that's the old El Tavar Hotel. Opened up here in 1905. And it's still a nice hotel. I think it's rated about 3.5 stars. El Tavar. If you wanted to walk up there, you have time. You'll see it. William this morning where we had lunch at the depot, Grand Depot, and these guys, they had a few people come up today. They don't pull empty cars up here. All these cars were full. This time of year, people like to park in Williams and take the train in. They don't have to worry about finding a place to park or getting stuck up here, so train's very popular, summertime especially. There'll be two trains in here from Williams, up to 2,000 people coming in by train. And we'll depart here at, let's see what time is here, 15 minutes until 3:45. 15 minutes until 4. And in order to get to the canyon, thank you.
Sorry, you can't. It doesn't even barely make it.
Все, да.
Можно
45 минут. Она сказала через назад возвращаться, а мы поедем туда.
Ты что, не можешь?
By sight. In fact, that's another reason why they're kind of lazy. Even though they have extremely good eyesight, they tend to want to watch other scavengers like ravens. And we think that's one reason why condors do show up along the village area here. Because if they see a bunch of ravens on the ground, the ravens are all excited and, you know, flitting around and everything, their instinct tells them that there might be carcass there. So they'll swoop down and they'll chase the ravens away. And of course, the ravens try to fight them off, but not very successfully. But especially in the summer, right over here by the drive-in, there's a big thing Well, usually it's in the warmest part of the day, or in the summer it's just about any time from 8 or 9 or 10 in the morning till late afternoon. But they, like I say, they don't like that.
Thank you. Mama, you even slowly, Papa. It's
a worse than
Отсюда смотри, Миш, иди сюда. Здесь тоже видно. Вот здесь видно, иди ко мне. Вот отсюда видно хорошо.
Excuse me. Sorry.
То же самое, Ян, это все разло.
Еще 310
метров. Вам туда, там хорошее место, прямо там.
Excuse me. Push it strong, yeah.
Excuse me.
Sorry. Push it one more. Yeah.
Where? Here?
Yeah. Thank you.
You want here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's good. Thank you.
Снимаю вот это.
Вот тот, понимаете?
А.
Да, только пальцами не нужно.
Вот на эту крайнюю.
Хорошо, хорошо. Не стыдно,
красиво. Ну, то близко у вас.
Да. Он там, наверное.
Too close to me. Pues por dónde es.
Aquí es el caminito. Llamado.
papá.
¿Eso es eso?
No, esto llega al cielo. Ojo, ya no hay tierra, ahí llora. Ay, no, papá, mejor venga. ¡Cuidado!
Está subiendo, no puedo bajar sin los bastones.
Sí, no, está cañón.
How far does it go?
Ah, there's long, long route. You can choose it.
It's too slippery? Slippery?
Yeah, right. Slippery. Yeah. And there are one cove, like this cove.
Oh, yeah.
There is, I think it's very interesting.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go back.
Thanks. Yeah, you're welcome. But very beautiful. You want to push? What time is it now?
It's 2:57. 2:57. 2:57.
Yeah, yeah.
3 o'clock. We said 3:45. We got 48 minutes. More.
So 40 more minutes remaining.
Yeah, yeah.
It's remaining. There is one cove, just there.
Yeah, look into the.
You should hug. Hello. Come on.
Elefante,
tomo una del otro lado, a ver cómo se ve. Tú quédate
ahí, yo te la tomo de acá. Así es. Ari, no te pongas en la orilla. No, no estoy en la orilla. Ya estoy allá más abajo de la orilla. Tranquilo.
Ya.
No estés tranquilo porque aquí te resbalas y te vas.
Ay, perdón, perdón.
Ahí va otra vez.
Rosy, quítate de ahí. Más, quítate de ahí. Aviéntate la misma.
Excuse me, could you take a picture for me?
Yes.
Yeah, just push here strongly. From there, this direction, yeah. Excuse me. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, push here.
Okay, Ari.
Thank you.
Ari.
Hello.
Hi.
Wow.
Non, client.
Ah
ouais. C'est des films, c'est assez sympa.
Ça dépend lesquels. Des fois, ils te déposent. Et franchement, tu gardes 30 secondes et tout le temps. Thank you.
de ahí.
Your last name is? Thank you.
guys want to go straight to Kingman? Well, let's do that then. I don't have to stop. I think I can take you straight to Kingman. And we'll be on the coast for about 2 hours and 40 minutes, but it's cold out there, so we won't make that stop. They don't have any food there. It's just shopping, Indian jewelry and stuff like that. So you guys have done all your shopping. We're going to Kingman. Going to Kingman. Why did I come this way? I guess I came to show this one guy the mule. I had a question asked about the buildings down in the bottom of the canyon. It's called Phantom Ranch. And this is where these guys go on these overnight mule trips. They spend the night down on the river at Phantom Ranch. And they come back up the next day. Now the mule train down, that's a very popular thing to do. If you want to do that, you'll have to book that about 13 months in advance. Because it's a very popular thing to do. Did you guys see the mules come up today? You didn't see the mule train? They may be running a little late, but they usually come up about this time. They go down every day. I went down once. I'll never do that again. And if you're out here in the morning when the wranglers are getting ready to go down, it's funny. They try to choose a mule to match your personality. Now, the day I went down, I'm a big guy. These mules don't like to ride big guys like me. Walked up to the mule and he shook his head. I knew I was going to have a bad day. Over here to the left is where they keep their famous Grand Canyon mules. Now, these guys here, they got the day off. They went down yesterday. So they had the day off. They'll go to work tomorrow morning. Take another group down. Now, it's not that cold down at the bottom, you know, that down at Phantom Ranch right on the river. That's a desert environment. So it's probably 75 degrees, 80 degrees down in the bottom of the canyon. And in the summertime, 125. Anyway, you guys kick back and relax. I'm going to go to work and get us to King here. I'm going to find us something to play to entertain you down the road here ways. This is also part of the residential section up here. These guys have a school up here, K through 12, for the kids that live up here on the south end. Hospital, churches,
took away my heavy burden. Lord, you gave me a peace in my hand. Satan can't make me doubt it. It's real and I'm gonna shout it.
Down here, we play for a minute, he tells me I don't believe in God.
You know exactly what I'm telling you.
You've already heard that song 100 times. Just like we've been looking pretty cool. Bring it home.
When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. I bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a-moving.